Hello everyone.
Shut up, Casey.
Hello everyone, my name is Psycho Tyrant. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Walking Dead Sinners. This is me from the future of the video you're watching currently. I know, confusing. But if you don't want to listen to this, skip to this time code. Because I just want to explain the reason that there's going to be a jump in a minute is because my recording kept getting messed up. And it just, I don't know why it keeps messing up. My recordings keep stopping and all that. So that's the explanation. Sorry, I'm not too good at explaining stuff. But I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope to see you in my next video. I'll let the video commence. Whatever. I'm just terrible at this. Welcome back. Welcome back. Sorry about that, my game, like the recording stopped when I took my headset off. Then I tried to record it again and then more stuff happened, and this shouldn't crash from here, hopefully. Also,
no one gets inside, strict orders. You have a problem with that? See Jeff, he's around the corner.
Oh no. Now the problem with Jeff is...
Jeff is fucking beside himself. Those...
Problem with Jeffy boy is I'm trying to think what happened to Jeff. He wants me to go through a full thing saving his brother and whatnot. And frankly, I can't be able to do that. Right, she's there. Okay. I'm pretty sure there's a woman right. Yeah. Right. We gonna do it. Can't believe I missed that shot.
You're like
I have no idea if there's anyone actually else up here, so... Damn it. I am so terrible at this game. Right. Anyone else in here? See, was that so hard? Like, actually need to get... I don't know why I was trying to do that. Alright, I don't have time to listen to LOL. Cool. Hey, but if there's anyone else in the building.
You're gonna show them.
Damn. It's a bit of a shame that it's feed though. Right. Oh god. Oh, Clayton's a bit of a bitch, right? Jeff, I'm sorry, but I've got to leave you, brother. Right. Let's go to the wrestling place, because if I go, I need to deposit stuff anyway. God, milkshakes and The Walking Dead are just, oh, beautiful combo. That should go up my health after. But anyway, quickly deposit all this. Wait, does he want to talk to me? Or does... Oh, just assemble the pump regulator. I don't remember how to assemble it. But I've got a feeling. Wait, no, I got someone else in the. Yeah. God, I'm stupid. There we go. Also, I want the upgrade for this, which I can't even make. Of course I can't. Speak to Casey. Right. I'll do that after I've done the ward. Because I remember specifically. He asks you to go to the water pump room, which is through the graveyard, and I don't fancy going through there yet, so. Also, there's not really much point in having. Well, no, I'll keep it for emergencies. Best to use the full durability of a firearm and then. You know. The ward. Won't make you sick. Yeah, no. Should Just checking I'm still recording, because I always get worried that I'm not. I still have that little red blinking light on. It's one of the main things I'm looking for, really, is just metal. Where is it? I should have made a shiv. But, alas, I didn't, of course. That's the radio tower, I remember that. Wait, no, put it in this side. What? I thought that was the noise coming from the game. It's outside. Hopefully that didn't pick up on the video. Wee hey. Okay, let's just take me all the way around. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm pretty. No, that's it. No, that's not it. That's just a random building. Smelly shoe, smelly shoe. I've got two smelly shoes. Bop, ba da, bop, ba da. Wee. Tom Clunky, legal man. Yeah, Tom Clunky. I thought I read it wrong there. Who needs legal murder when I can do it to you guys? What happens if I threw a book at you?
Quit poking around.
Wee. You got it. I will walk away. For now. This should be a hit through this, shouldn't it? Oh, what? Who? Oh. What? Oh. Okay, I'm in. One of a kind can't be scrapped. What if that's like relation to the actual movie series? Sorry, haven't actually never seen it. Do they know I'm here? No, they're just that's because the water. Yeah, that's because the walk. That's good. That's a good little walk. Right. Nothing in there. This can go two ways. Use it for stealth. Right, should be all right. I'll use the beer bottle as a backup. Right, let's go. Let's do this. Okay, realistically, what I want to do is I want to take out this person over here first. Oh shit, that's three of them there, right? What are you doing? We're looking that way. God damn it, she's not gonna look away even. Well. Only saw him her out anyway. Right. Sneaky. Don't mess your head. God damn it. Right. No. It's on a proper classic joystick. Where you going? Just making sure I move the body. Because if I don't move the body, then they're gonna know. Wait. I'll do a few guys last, because still stealth mission. Wait. Let's go. It is here on you, though, isn't it? I think. Maybe. Yes, it is. Shit.
What was that?
Shit. I say you go wrong here. Right. I don't know why I'm whispering. She was talking to someone. Oh.
Nearly wretched when I stumbled on the reclaimed ritual.
Oh, shit. Fuck. This is a proper stealth scary mission, this. I don't know how dark it's going to be on YouTube, but... God, it's pretty dark here. No. Shit. Right. The hill will pass. If that is your ordeal. You're walking past, that's good. I think. You might not be actually. Yeah, you are, that's good. I'll let you patrol over there. Wait. Again, don't know why I'm whispering. I think it just adds to the immersion. My objective, of course, is not to kill everyone here. It's not needed. It's not necessary. Necessary? Come on. Come on, please.
Scan in the area.
Oh, shit. As soon as I come through that, fuck. Go for it. Hmm. Hmm. Can always make another nail bar. Plus, I want this for the metal. Actually, I don't know. I'll keep it. Next objective is the one up there. Let's go. I got this. I can do this. I'm very surprised you can actually stealth this game, because obviously, like, if you try and stealth it normally, well, if you try and stealth it altogether, you can't really, like, drag bodies. So there's two up there, there's two in there, and there's another one patrolling somewhere. Two there, right, he's coming along. Right. I don't know where I need to be. Am I still recording? Yes. Right, I'm just gonna figure it out. I wanna get another Biaba already. God, that'd be quite an interesting run, like. Biaba bottle only. But I don't really remember if there's actually any variant of enemies in this game. Right. Yeah, right.
Walls need work. North side has a fucking hole in it.
Why do they keep glitching? Oh god, that's a lot of them. Jesus Christ, right, I'm gonna sort her out. Fuck. There's a bit. Oh. Are you coming? Yep.
Georgia calls the shots next. Who's there?
Come on. There we go. I've still got the pistol if things go south. And I think it's in there and it'll be, so. Fuck. There's a screwdriver there as well, I could use that. Right. Switch comes past.
Who's sneaking around?
Wait. I'm gonna leave her body there. They're not gonna move, I don't think. If they do move, well, that's my fault. Shit. I'm pretty sure they go back to being neutral after a while. Shit. God. Maybe if I... Was it just her? Ooh. Shit. Come along. Right, so that's how you can drag them as well. You can just stick it in the head, right? How far are you? That's where I go. Right, she's gone. Okay, I didn't realize that the bodies despawn. That would have been nice to know. I guess that's why you can. Lever action rifle. Right, what am I taking and what am I leaving? To be honest, I'll put that away. Shit. Ooh. Didn't realize he's with me, yeah. Right, let me if anyone comes near us, just right, I'm just gonna run for it. Still got durability, that's quite nice. Alright, well, workable metal, like, more workable metal always wins for me. What? Well, the bell's ringing. If I can, I want to take shotgun frames or thing. Shotgun frames or thing. Screw it, I don't know what I'm going to take. God, yeah, the crowbar. Very specific requirements. I want to take one of them, if it's possible. Damn it. That car's impressive. Once again, the video thingied itself, so just be getting on. I think what I'll do is I'll deposit the intel, sort the regulator out, and then I'll end the episode there. Portable radio.
Casey, come in.
Yeah, I'm here. Wow, you're back. Did you get it?
Had to deal with some shit, but I got what you needed. I delivered. Now it's...
This is great. Finally, some progress. It's a relief. Okay, let me find the manual for that thing, and we can get it calibrated.
You're stalling, Casey. I want to hear what you got on the reserve. Not doing anything until you hold up your end. We clear?
Yeah, yes. All clear. Okay. The reserve is real. But you already knew that, right? What you don't know is that I am in it. It's an old military bunker built in the 50s or 60s. Right after the flood, the National Guard used it as a staging area to distribute disaster relief supplies. Once the dead started walking and things really went to shit, I had no choice but to get inside and hunker down. I thought I was safe for a little while, but now I'm fucked. The flood water up top was too much for the reserve's pump system. It malfunctioned, and now the whole place is on lockdown. I'm stuck in the comm room. I'm running out of time. I need to get out of here, soon. God, I can't wait to see the sky again.
I've been working with someone named May. She claims to have a key to the reserve. You know anything about this?
If your May is May Benoit, then yeah, Yeah, I've heard of her. Tower is always tossing her name around on the airwaves. They're really after her ass. Consider her a major threat. I don't know anything about a key to the reserve, though. I'll do some research. If I discover anything, I'll let you know.
You were the only one to make it inside?
Well, no. There were others, but they didn't stay. They had to leave.
If the bunker was safe, why did they leave?
Like I said, they left. They had to take care of something, okay? Nothing else to say about it.
What's the rush to get out of there?
Starvation, for one. I might have a couple weeks left of scraps down here. But none of that is gonna matter if the floodwater sitting on top of this place breaks through. The comm room is filling up slowly right now, but it's only a matter of time before the ceiling collapses. Starvation, crushed, or drowned. Pick your poison, right?
Well, personally, horrible, don't want to starve. Drown, horrible, crushed, easier.
At least it would be quick, right?
Yeah, well, with your help, I'm hoping to avoid all of it. Fuck, I'd rather take my chances on the surface with 100 walkers coming at me. At least I'd have a fighting chance. Look, tourist, I'm not asking you to do this out of the kindness of your heart. I mean, there's clearly something in it for you, big time. If the pumps get repaired, not only will I get out, but the supply rooms will all open up. All those disaster relief supplies, untouched. Not to mention enough weaponry and gear to arm multiple platoons. All for you to do with as you please. And for me, a fresh start and some fresh fucking air.
I was gonna say sounds good, but why should I trust you?
So far. Why should I trust you?
Because my life is in your hands. I can't get out of this hole without your help. And look, hey, I get it. I could totally be full of shit. But one thing I know, no one else can offer you what I can. Without me, the reserve is gonna remain buried. Forever. If you want the reserve, you're gonna have to work with me. It's a chance you have to take.
I'm willing to take the risk.
Oh, fantastic. You won't regret it. Well, it's been a long night, but I'm too wired to sleep. I'm gonna turn this place upside down until I find a manual. You should get some rest, though. I'll contact you in the morning.
Sounds
good.
Good night,
tourist.
Good night. Right, one last thing to do before I go. I wanna go put the thing in the thing. Like, the box in the... the book in the coffin. I think we'll end the episode there. Mr. Skeleton, here you go. Pass the time. Wait for Casey. Yeah, so it's just all weight and whatnot. Alright. Back to the bus. That is all for this day, for today's video. I like the sound of that. Got distracted, but I'll make use sometime, don't you worry. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content today, as always, don't forget to like and subscribe, as always. And I'll see you in the next video. It's goodbye for now.